Hamilton. For the following county, Fayette, Pennsylvania. The National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central Fayette County in southwestern Pennsylvania, northeastern Monongalia County in northern West Virginia, northeastern Preston County in northeastern West Virginia, until 6:30 p.m. At 5:41 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles southwest of Farmington, or 10 miles south of Uniontown, moving southeast at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, wind gusts to 60 miles per hour and quarter-size hail. Source, radar. Impact, minor hail damage to vehicles is possible. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines, resulting in some power outages. Locations impacted include Kingwood, Terre Alta, Albright, Brandonville, Brewston Mills, Valley Point, Laurel Run, Hazleton, Cranesville, Clifton Mills. This includes Interstate 68 in West Virginia between mile markers 15 and 31. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh.
Slightly bad timing.